We continue with a portfolio company called GUN, and this is the new CEO called Nikolaus Meyer. Welcome to EcoSummit.
Danke. Good morning, everybody. I think you are all aware that the power market in Germany has changed a lot over the last years. We have 28% of green energy in the net, or we had this last year, and the trip in the past to more than 50%, I think in the power market at least, is well defined. However, the next challenge will be the Wärmewende, the change on the heat and cold market, where the contribution of fossil fuels is still in the range of over 80%. And in this market and this challenge, GUN is active. We are an early mover on the market for renewable heat, and we offer unique products and services to the customers driving this change. So let me introduce briefly GUN. We were founded in 2007. We are focused on engineering, construction, and maintaining sustainable power generators for large-scale buildings. The pictures give you an idea of the kind of applications we offer. We are a specialist for heat and cold from renewable energy, and we use various technologies for that. Our focus and our proprietary technology is on geothermal energy. We offer high-capacity geothermal power systems. We offer control and monitoring systems for hybrid systems, for multivalent energy generators. But we also apply heat pump technology, cogeneration units, and photovoltaics. So our job is to integrate these systems and to build and maintain smart system solutions. We have 25 employees. Sales this year will be in the range of 2.5 million euros, and we are growing dynamically. This is a short introduction. What is geothermal energy? How can you profit from the heat that is stored in the ground? This picture gives you a general idea how geothermal energy can be applied. In the winter mode, the Earth is a storage for heat on a temperature level of about 10 degrees C. And this heat can be used, for instance, by using groundwater as an energy source for a heat pump. And via the heat pump, the energy is transferred to a higher temperature level, and we are able to provide buildings or quarters with heating energy via this energy usage. Over the heating mode, the Earth is cooled up over the winter time, and this gives us an excellent source for cooling energy in the summer. So in the summer months, we convert the system to a cooling unit. That means we use the cold from the Earth to give cooling energy to the building. And this is a seasonal change of heating and cooling, and this is a general idea of geothermal energy use and the general idea of our systems. We collect the heat from the summer, we store it in the Earth, and we use this heat in the winter period for storing as a source of heating energy. So it's a seasonal circulation, and it's at the same time a very, very efficient storage for solar energy. I'd like to give you an example for a system solution where the geothermal part is a key element, but only one element being combined with further energy generators. And our system GeoHybrid is a system where we combine the heat pump with a geothermal source with a cogeneration unit. And here we have very nice synergies. We use, of course, renewable heat and cold from the earth as a free and very efficient energy source. This is the reason for the economic advantages of this system solution. We combine smartly the cogeneration unit with the heat pump as two different heat providers, which give us temperature, give us water or energy on a high temperature level on the one hand via the cogeneration unit, and heat on a moderate temperature via the heat pump. And most interesting, I think, is that with the cogeneration unit, we generate the power we need for the heat pump by ourselves. So the cogeneration unit and the heat pump work together as one unit and use natural gas as one source only, and the other source, of course, is the environment. With this combination, we are, on the one hand, able to reduce CO2 emissions by more than 50% compared to monovalent cogeneration units or fossil systems. And on the other hand, we reach a very nice cost position for the energy generation. The system is applied many times in Berlin and in northern Germany. One of our current projects is in the north of Berlin. Here we provide the energy to more than 100 apartments. A few pictures are given in the bottom of this picture, and this model gives you an idea how the system solution looks like. In the center, we have the control unit integrating the different generators. We have a cogeneration unit, a gas system, and the heat pump. And of course, in the ground of this apartment, of this building, we have the geothermal systems. You can't see them actually, because they are, of course, hidden in the earth. A key element of all these systems is the energy manager. We offer IT and control systems to make sure that at every point of time, the energy source is applied, which gives an optimum in costs and efficiency. We offer system solutions or IT solutions, which make the maintenance and operation of various decentralized power plants very effective. And we make sure that with this IT system, all target values are on the wished level: uptime, energy efficiency, costs. These are the numbers we are controlling. This is a short introduction of GON. You find many more projects and products on our website. This picture gives you an idea of a very large system we realized in the north of Germany. Here we have realized northern Germany's largest geothermal system based on groundwater circulation. So there would be many more information to give you, but not many more time. So thanks for your attention.
Nikolaus, are you currently fundraising? Are you looking for money?
No, currently not. We have just closed the round.
Yeah, yeah. And it was your B round or your which round did you close?
C, maybe C or so.
How are you
it's
doing?
Hard to collect that or to.
Okay, and how are you doing on revenues?
We have 3 million euros of revenue this year. Last year, half of it.
Okay, so you are growing nicely.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much.